I am Gershom Sizomu, and I'm the spiritual leader of our Abayudaya community in Uganda. I became leader of our Abayudaya when my grandfather died in 2003. He was 93 years old. And I was holding history of the community since 1919 in my hands as my grandfather breathed the last breath.
Yes, sir. Rabbi Gershom had a vision of developing his area, these poor communities, from the very beginning. People are excited because Rabbi Gershom is a progressive man, he's a developer, he's focused, he's actually community oriented.
Bone pale, net need pale.
In the matovu, umanaimu, cheveti achim, gam yahadu. In the matovu, umanaimu.
He could have remained in the US, because in the US that's where you have bigger riches. But since he has come back here, we have a feeling that Gershom has a feeling for all for benefit.
Actually, I'm promoting that kind of sedaka, which is typically a Jewish way of behavior, to be mindful of other people.
When they had ordained him as rabbi, even the Muslim leadership in this district attended. That indicates the warm relationship.
There is a lot that we can do, given the friendship that we have. We have friends in Uganda, we have friends in the United States, in Canada, Israel, and I know together, we, the people of Mbale, can do a lot to improve life of the people of Uganda.
One people, one Uganda.